प्रकटीकृतटीकोक्तिर्मकटीकृतमायिराट् चर्कृतात् व्यासतत्त्वज्ञामस्करीन्द्र कृपामयी.
टुडे इस् दि आराधना महोत्सव ऑफ श्री व्यासतत्त्वज्ञ तीर्थरु दट अपरोक्ष ज्ञानी हीलिंग फ्रॉम द मंत्रालय ट्रेडिशनल इंस्टीट्यूशन हू वाज इनिशिएटेड इनटू संन्यास आश्रम बाय भुवनेन्द्र तीर्थरु and who later became the Vidyaguru of Madanuru Vishnu Teertharu. In his Purvashrama, Swamigalu was an accomplished Vidvamsaha by the name Shri Venkata Ramacharyaru, born to Shri Venkata Narasimhacharyaru. When he came in contact with Gopala Dasaru, is when he was inspired to compose many devotional works that bore the Ankita or the signature of Vasudeva Vitala. Veni Somapura, near Jogulamba of Gadwal district, in Telangana state, is the location of his Mula Brindavana today. This is where this Nitya Krishna Upasaka had installed the Rukmini Satyabhama Sameta Gopala Krishna Vitala, who we worship till date.
Banda Krishna Chanda Dinda Banda Node Gopa Vrinda Dinda Nandi Suta Banda Node.
This Kannada hymn, which would roughly mean,
here comes Krishna, the most beautiful, in Gopika Vrindavan playing with all.
In many such hymns and all through his bio, we can only see him carry Krishna with him in everything he did. Today, his Aradhana anniversary is the Shravana Krishna Ashtami or the 8th day of the waning moon. It is only apt for us, for our own enrichment, that we spend some time reflecting upon his life and offer some selfless service towards spreading his awareness. Shri Krishna Arpanamastu.